So we're here today at the sod tournament event for the 56 units on the O'Devney Garden site. Everybody knows I'm a local from the area and one of the local councillors who's joint chair of the forum. So it's just a brilliant day today. It's finally coming true. All of the promises have finally been reached. We had a false start, we had a failed regeneration. So today people are a little bit more hopeful, but we can't stop here. We still need to make sure that the facilities for the community are provided for on the site, such as play areas, community centres, and of course more social and affordable homes.
So I'm delighted to be here with Councillor Janice Boylan for finally for the sod turning here at O'Devney Gardens. People will know that this has been a long running saga. People have been waiting and waiting and waiting for decent affordable housing on this site, and I'm really happy that today marks the beginning of the end, the beginning of delivery of housing to the community and a new start, because so many people who live around this area will tell you that this has essentially been a derelict site now for years and years on end. So today is the beginning. I wish all of the builders, the construction workers who'll make this happen, all the very best. And we are only dying to see progress. Bricks going into the ground and finally new homes for people in the community. And this is a great community, and this will be such a welcome and a timely addition. And can I say this, a particular word of congratulations to Janice Boylan. I think of all of the elected reps in the area, Janice dedicated herself to this project heart and soul. It means a lot to her because she's an O'Devney girl, and I know she is particularly thrilled, and we're all delighted in the community here. Today is celebrating and the sun is shining.